just ready to kick some ass.
Mikey, this kid's such a character. Yeah. Such a character.
Oh, fuck, yeah.
He told me he's saving himself a marriage.
He can't even keep a straight face.
No, but he's saving himself a marriage.
He says he is.
Hey, BFly, come here.
He has strong beliefs.
Come here, BFly.
What's up, buddy?
Why are you dressed like you're going fishing?
Ellie, why you put me on blast like that?
Oh, why am I hostile?
Yeah, why are you so hostile?
Because this is the way
hostile.
We roll. Hostile. You know what he says? I'm not joking. He says that people confuse him with Mikey. That they call him Mikey and they want to
order.
Twins. Well, you know, when I'm at the gym, I see him over there and I go, hey, Mike, what's up? Oh,
oh
shit.
See, oh, see, I'm telling you.
You know what I said?
Hey, then I put my glasses on.
You just saw me at the Abner, when I went to the Abner Mars fight.
He signed somebody Mikey Garcia autographs.
Yeah,
it was
they kept
crazy.
Coming up to you. I was like, I'm just going to go with it.
They said, we love your show, Ellen.
Oh, no, the one guy came up and said, hey, Canelo, can I get your autograph?
His name is Canelito or something, right? Yes. What do they call you as a kid?
Oh, yeah, Little Canelito.
Little Canelo, Canelito.
Little Cinnamon.
Oh. But he's a character, but I don't know if you met him yet.
Yeah.
This is Bill's son.
I see him at the gym all the time.
Jack.
Huh?
Jack.
B.
Nice to meet you.
BFly.
I see him at the gym all the time.
You should be in some boy band or something. Why boxing?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, he looks like a little Disney band.
Like the Jonas Brothers?
Yes, perfect.
Make a million and walk out with it? Hell yeah.
They should walk you into the ring. That'd be...
Hell yeah, the Jonas Brothers? They got some hits.
They're waiting
articles.
For...
Hey, what's the Jonas Brothers single? One of them's doing your girl?
Yeah, my girl. I don't have a game of girl.
For real?
She's married to my girl.
You know, they save themselves from marriage too.
That's the key to it all. It's the key to all. That's how you stay focused.
BFly, when are you fighting next?
I don't even know. I don't even have a set date yet.
He's 2-0?
He don't want to fight.
People,
I do want
to
fight.
We were asking him, Robert was asking him to get a fight, and he said no.
Oh, yeah, right. I asked, I was like, Mac, can we put you on your card? And you're like this. And then go through Robert first.
I can't put you on. I haven't seen you train a single day.
Wait, well, you are there after me.
Well, if I
don't see you,
it's true.
How could I get you a fight?
Champ, listen here.
If Robert
champ,
says get
champ,
him fight, he's ready.
Champ,
okay.
Champ,
I gotta trust Robert.
Champ,
that's right.
Champ,
I'm not there.
Champ.
So your schedule doesn't fit with his schedule.
So
change
fault.
Your schedule.
Champ,
yeah, you
champ,
need to come in.
Champ.
I can come in earlier.
God damn it,
champ.
Mike.
See, you're already solving your own problems here. Come in earlier. That's what I'm about.
Drop everything. Don't run.
I
don't train.
Come in early.
I go. I see you out there.
You're leaving, Pita? All right.
Catch you guys in a minute. Peace out.
Where to follow you.
What's up? Follow me on Instagram at B_Fly301.
Shh,
I love
a
my
long ass name.
Team Mikey Garcia. It's way longer.
It's
than
easy.
This. Mine is easy too.
What is it?
Everyone calls me BFly.
BFly
what?
What's
the Instagram?
B_Fly301.
Oh,
BFly.
Team Mikey Garcia just
completed. BFly. BFly.
What is it? Underscore?
B_Fly301. Gotta go. See you out there,
Chess.
Put it work, baby.
Such a weird kid, but he can fight. He actually can fight.
Yeah, I haven't seen him. Actually, I don't think I've seen him train either, and I get there early.
I asked Robert how'd he come to the gym. He just showed up one day.
Hmm. He's around.
So many characters.
Nice kid.
So many characters. I hope he wins a championship. He's just a character.
Yeah, he's got a lot of charisma.
2-0, huh?
Got the
shit, it
swag,
seems more like he's got 10, at least 10 fights under his belt.
Yeah.
Oh, he's been boxing for many years. I interviewed him when he was a little kid.
Yeah.
He was like, I love Canelo.
That is hilarious.